Excuse me.
Let's make this moment last.
You can find your share. Out on a limb for me. Did you accept it?
This is why you listen to me, for moments like this. Yes, here's Roundabout.
Hello? Message for me, get off your fat ass.
I see this exercise stuff's about as relaxing for you as it is for my wife.
No, I don't want to sleep with you, and no, I don't care that I'm 39 and single. It doesn't worry me a bit.
Easy.
I'm not stressed out at all. Now go fuck yourself.
Are you okay?
Yes, I'm okay. Just fuck you, all of you. I'm on a run.
Yeah, well, you seem a little upset.
I could still run you into the fucking ground.
Okay. Hey, I played high school football, all right, sweetheart? All-state, QB.
Whatever. Just don't have a coronary. Let's go!
Whoa!
Okay, man, boots! Race you to the beach! I don't know who I'm more embarrassed for. You're not exactly dressed for cardio.
It's running. How much gear do you need?
I feel like I'm being chased by my creepy uncle.
Yeah, if your uncle was the same age as you mean. Although that would explain a lot.
Fuck you!
Why are you so angry?
I'm not angry! I'm exercising! Run on the road! Hit that traffic head on!
Yeah, I could have guessed you were one of those.
That space is yours! Own it! Drop it!
Make me feel well-adjusted.
Okay, here we go. Last push. Come on, flip the switch, Marianne. Let's go lactic.
I thought I had issues, but you give me hope.
I own you.
My shrink's office is right near here if you want to work through some of that shit.
Yeah, because you're a walking advertisement for therapy.
Not too shabby, huh?
You can have that one on me. I never got out of second gear. I already did it 10K today.
Yeah, whatever gets you through it. Oh, my chest. Fuck me.
Screw you! You're lucky I'm tapering for a try!
Fit, I only do enema. Terrible name. Ooh, Didier Sacks, Sebastian Dix. What you
There were six cowboys in here a minute ago.
See the hoes on them. Only fear God, never soul on them. God put my soul on them. Life's a bitch, but she chose on them. Should've died in hell, but I rose on them. Big shit, but the hypocrites stop. Time with the tax for the tick tock. Clocks on the wall, fuck your wrist. Watch, pause, let it stop. Hope we don't get.
Hey, Molly, I'm outside the studio.
All right, go over the wall and find the car on the lot.
And then what?
Only the principal actors and stunt people are authorized to go near it. So, you could get in wardrobe and play the part, or try something else.
All right.
When you're out of there and clear of studio security, call me.
I'm allergic. Do you understand? Do you understand?
Oh! I need the studio to tackle.
Hey, Molly, I'm outside the studio.
All right, go over the wall and find the car on the lot.
And then what?
Only the principal actors and stunt people are authorized to go near it. So, you could get in wardrobe and play the part, or try something else.
All right.
When you're out of there and clear of studio security, call me.
I'm sick of looking at your face, Tina.
You know how many fights?
They need you on set.
Where the hell is Brandon? Jesus, are you gonna find him? Someone's gotta find him. What is the point of building all these sets?
Hey, get
you
don't put
Brandon's head on the guy's body in post.
Stop!
I still have to prove this guy.
The wheel! I need to get the fuck out of here!
They're coming!
you.
Oh, fuck! I'm gonna lose these guys.
Is this an abduction?
Nah, you cool?
No, I'm not cool. Not at all.
I mean, chill out. I'm just interested in the whip. This button says spike.
What do you mean, the whip?
Oh, that's what's up.
I could buy this car with what I make in a morning.
I think you underestimating the value of this automobile. Or overestimating your own talent.
I think you're underestimating what I get paid.
Ah, shit, man, he ain't coming back.
I think you're underestimating what I get paid.
You get paid a couple million for a morning's work?
Shit, I should sack my agent.
Yeah, shit. Damn, what's the...
If you have the car, bring it to Hayes Auto in South LS. Mr. Weston is marathon training, but he can change his route and meet you there.
Yeah, okay. Because I got the car and it was messy.
That's fine with us, but your associate, Michael DeSanta, has done some work at the studio and he might not be so happy.
Yeah, whatever.
What kind of shape is the car in? Well, whatever. We plan on refitting the guns to take live ammunition. Do the traffic spike and ejector seat need replacing too?
Both of those are going to need replacing, all right?
Good. One more thing. Mr. Weston's security detail are concerned about a suspicious figure near the garage. Let us know if you see something.
gotta watch out, fool.
Thank you. Insurance companies hate these kinds of claims. They don't like cats with the inside edge. Shorten them either. So how'd it go?
Smooth enough, you know. Movie people.
You know what the irony is? I'm a major shareholder in that same studio, so what we just did is practically legal. Ha! Practically.
Ooh, shit! Look at this motherfucker. You doing it big, my nigga, on the set. Lamar, what the fuck are you doing here?
Oh, chirped your boy Trevor. It's fucked up when you gotta get your GPS location on your homeboys through a motherfucking speed freak.
True that. Devin Weston, master of the 2-hour female orgasm. What it is, Holmes?
Lamar Davies.
He was just leaving.
Hey, not on my account. You looking for gainful employment, homie?
Hell yeah, I'm always trying to get some motherfucking paper.
Just the type of guy I like to work with. Predictable. Hey, we could bring your boy here in on the last part of the shipment.
Oh, yeah, nigga, that's exactly what you could do. That's exactly
hell
what you
yeah.
do right
man,
there,
exactly.
man.
If you want him in, then you get him to boost the rest of the shit you got. Oh. Give me my money and I can go on with my motherfucking life.
Oh, no, am I sensing tension here, Slick? He's the spirit. But you're the brains, am I wrong? I can see it. Look, I need you on point when we move this stuff out of town.
Yeah, whatever, man. Call me when it's done. And after this, make sure we got our motherfucking check, all right?
Ciao, baby.
It is what it is.
Yeah, whatever. Anyway, come here. I'm gonna put you in touch with my legal counsel.
Hey, don't touch me, homie. I don't get down like that.
Yeah, let me tell you how the world works, Slim.
Extreme Paleo TM Hunting Spear. Extreme Paleo TM is a registered trademark.
Los Santos Rock Radio.
I'm Captain Loggins and you're on a cruise.
Guys with a soundtrack for those teen coming of age films. Here's Simple Minds.
Don't you look back on the big old world? Don't you look down like the hero
Hey, man.
Fuck. What do you want?
I'm your friend. I don't want anything, man. Come on, your company's good enough, huh? Same as always.
Yeah, thanks. I really appreciate that.
So, family ain't back yet, huh?
Nope.
Oh, she's a goddamn fool, man.
Despite all the chaos of these last few weeks, I think I finally figured it out. I know. Mm-hmm. Sounds ridiculous.
No, actually, it does not sound ridiculous, you know? Because you're a killer. You know? You are a man of action. You do not sit on couches. You take scores. You're back, man. We are back. All right?
All we gotta go do is bust out Brad, and then we're golden, man. Franklin, he makes us multicultural. Lester makes it cyber. We're like modern America. We just get ourselves a gay friend. Bam!
No, it's not it. I got money. It just makes you miserable. I want to make movies.
Great. It's great. And so where exactly does this leave me in the second act of your life?
We're going to do this last big job, and then we're going to dissolve the partnership.
This is not a game to me, right? This is a fucking way of life.
I got a fucking family.
Yeah, well, I got nothing. No one gives a fuck about me. It just
matures. I do.
Oh, fuck you. I saw your grave. I mourned you. And then it turns out that everything I fucking thought about you was wrong. Everything. You're not dead, and you're not a man.
Well, what the fuck are you?
I'm your fucking nightmare.
Yeah, enough with your goddamn threats.
Let me just ask you something, all right? Something I've been thinking about. Up in North Yankton, exactly who was buried in your place?
I never gave it any thought.
You know what I'm thinking?
I had no clue.
You treacherous piece of shit! You're fucking dead! You're fucking dead! Fuck.
Trevor! Hey! T! Ah, great!
Fuck you!
Hey, come on, where you going?
You know where I'm going! Fuck you!
You don't need to go all the way to North Yankton to find out what I can tell you over a couple beers back in my house. Come on, we'll order pizza.
Fuck you! Fuck your pizza! Fuck everything it stands for!
This is insanity!
Oh, no! No, it's clear and reason thought! Finally!
Stop your car, come on! Come back, we'll talk!
Oh, I'm not gonna listen to another one of your lies!
Hey, I'll lay it all out for you, everything. Just stop the car. Turn around.
I'm going up there to see it for myself.
You'll be disappointed.
Oh, I'll be something.
It'll be an anticlimax. The grave's empty. Just a bag of sand, something like that. Just smoke and mirrors.
Oh, lies! How do you do it, man? The game is up.
I'm trying to save you a trip.
You've done me enough favors, buddy, all right? Save your fucking breath.
Trevor, come on.
Fuck you, Michael! Soon enough, I will.
You fool!
Special Agent Norton.
Shit. Davey! Shit, he knows. I think he knows.
What? Who?
Think!
Shit. Shit, how?
I don't know how. He used his head.
Does he know? Does he know at all?
Hey, he's on his way up to Ludendorff to confirm his suspicions.
Shit. Then what?
Then who fucking knows what? I don't know. I'm gonna go see if I can reason with him.
Well, I come, but I...
Yeah, don't worry about it. It's between me and him. Besides, if it goes wrong up there, I'm sure you ain't far down his list.
Radio Gaga, 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 Rad Gaga. Radio Goo Goo. Radio Gaga. All we hear is Radio Gaga. Radio Goo Goo. Radio Gaga.
Classic rock, two sides of the same beautiful coin, the power and the glory of the music business, ah yes. Sure, it ain't much, but it's better than being a judge on fame or shame. Let's keep it classic here in Los Santos, the land in which nothing decomposes, not the music, not the buildings, not the cars, and certainly not the people. They've got so much plastic.
Attention aircraft. This airspace is prohibited. Reverse course now.
We are feeling good, are you? Well, some of these songs will make you remember, and some will make you forget. And some will make you end up in the back seat with a stranger. Your choice.
Dispatch, we're on the scene.
Over!
Dispatch, you've got eyes on target.
Greer's got some more hot tracks for you.
Pause and fear is fear itself. Check out your own backyard, fool, and check out someone else. Railroad track in my neighborhood. Ain't no trains around that bar.
That's my car, you prick!
First off, my dad, I mean, he's really like big time, right? Major player, yeah.
Fuck you!
Oh, Lord! Oh. Shit!
Special Agent Norton.
Shit. Davey. Shit, he knows. I think he knows.
What? Who?
Think.
Shit. Shit. How?
I don't know how. He used his head.
But does he know? Does he know at all?
Hey, he's on his way up to Ludendorff to confirm his suspicions.
Shit. Then what?
Then who fucking knows what? I don't know. I'm gonna go see if I can reason with him.
But I come, but I...
Yeah, don't worry about it. This is between me and him. Besides, if it goes wrong up there, I'm sure you ain't far down his list.
That's good to know.
Like flying kites, ride bikes in the woods. Making cake is good. I mean, I would if I could, but I like playing dress up. And mix match, I'm a professor. You aren't getting your kids back.
我们会跟上。
Job and everything is done. Everything is done. Everything is done.
You're wasting your time.
Is that why you flew out here? Huh? Tell me I'm wasting my time?
Go ahead, dig it up. I don't give a shit.
Yeah, that's what you look like. The guy who doesn't give a shit.
That's ridiculous.
How long are you gonna keep lying for, Mikey, huh? When's it gonna stop? What happens in the dark comes out in the light.
Oh, give it a rest, Trevor. There's nothing there.
This is it. Moment of truth. As if I didn't know. Brad!
Look. We do what we gotta do to survive. This thing, it didn't work out the way it was supposed to.
Oh, how was that, huh? With Brad in the can and me in the ground or both of us in the coffin?
Brad got shot. You saw it. He didn't make it. I got shot, I did. That's it.
I think the only thing that didn't go as planned was me showing up on your doorstep 10 years later, Mikey. I mourned you.
And I missed you. But I got a fucking family, Trevor. We were all gonna die. He did die.
You reptilian motherfucker!
I didn't want it to come to this.
Yes, you did! You just don't have the fucking balls to do it! But I do!
I got more to lose than you.
Never a truer word has been spoken, brother. Now pull the fucking trigger! You ain't got the guts. Take the fucking shot! Who is that? Fuck you! Fuck!
John Phillips! Mr. Charles requesting a word!
Hey, ho ho! I'm not the guy you're looking for!
Hey, come to me! Come to me! Get the boyfriend!
Boyfriend? Motherfucker.
Where are you?
So, who are your pals, Trevor?
Phillips went dead away!
Trevor.
Fuck!
What can it so?
You got nowhere to go, boyfriend!
Alright.
Get out the fucking car!
Trevor Phillips Industries.
Mr. Phillips, this is Wei Chang. You know my eldest son, Tao.
Yeah, the ex-nut. Backed out of a contract we agreed on. How is he?
Still learning the ropes, thank you. My friends miss you in North Yankton.
LD. If you're a dude, hang up my line right now. If you's a bitch, leave a message.